Now let me show you the Construction Master Pro's circle and arc functions. With these functions, you can calculate columns, sonotubes, arched openings, or really anything round. Let's put in something like 750 millimeters, convert 9 for millimeters, and I'm going to enter that as the diameter of a circle. So I hit circle. First press enters it as a diameter. Second press gives me the surface area. So it's a whole bunch of square millimeters of area. Press it again, and it gives me the circumference all the way around the circle. So with these values, I can calculate, for instance, the volume of a sonotube, say, go back to the surface area, by 3 meters tall. 3 meters equals 1.3 something cubic meters. Another function you can use is the column and cone function. If I have a set height, let's put in 3 meters as my height in the height key here. Now when I hit convert circle, it says column and cone. So a column volume, there's our 1.3 cubic meters of a column with those dimensions. Press it again, there's the surface area. So if I had to coat or treat, do something to the outside all the way around that column, the next press is cone volume. So if I had a cone-shaped pile or object of this height and that diameter, that's how much cubic meters of volume there is within it, and what the surface area around it is as well. The arc key will let you do all sorts of degrees, chords, areas, rises. You can even do arched rake walls. So that's a quick overview of the circle function. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.